word plunges me into you. A phrase opens the dark door of discovery, and your light shows up softly, striding forward to take me. My shoes and dress fall off as my lips reach yours. Without touching you, I touch you, quivering. Without hearing your voice, I vibrate in its sound. Without and within, I go twisting and undulating in the